This is our fly bucket for the chickens. We put rotten vegetables in it and raw meat. And then the flies come and lay their eggs. And then the maggots fall out and then feed our chickens.
All for free.